Sarah Baffney with your breaking news updates. The Stanley Cup has been stolen from the Hockey Hall of Fame. Our field reporter, Daniel, is on scene. Daniel?
Thank you, Sarah. I'm here reporting live from the Hockey Hall of Fame. Someone has, in fact, stolen the Stanley Cup, and we have a live eyewitness. David, tell us what you saw.
Well, I was just doing my regular night shift around the Hockey Hall of Fame. And when I checked the Stanley Cup room, like I always did, I saw a man with a gun. I know that my job was to protect the hockey to protect all the merchandise dice inside of the Hockey Hall of Fame, but I knew I also had to protect my life.
What were you thinking when you saw the robber?
Well, I was completely terrified. I knew that he had a gun, and I knew that if he saw me, he would shoot me and leave no witnesses. So I got out of there.
Thank you, David. I'm Daniel Rocchetti, reporting live from the Hockey Hall of Fame. Back to you, Sarah.
Thanks, Daniel. We have video surveillance of the thief itself. And here's Daniel live with the expert.
This is Daniel Rocchetti, reporting live at the Hockey Hall of Fame. I'm here with the expert, Matthew Diab. Matthew, what crossed your mind when the robbers stole the Stanley Cup?
It was a huge shock to me, because nothing like this has ever happened before.
How do you think the robber broke in?
I was asking the same question.
Thank you, Matthew. Back to you, Sarah.
We'll keep you posted as updates become available. This is Sarah Matthew with the latest news updates, right here on Kids Bop News, Channel 34 in Saga.